today, it's a layer of fear to welcome to Didi Ali channel. Me.
Time plays the parts of many men. He observes the others, while the others watch him. He's expected to behave properly, wandering through worlds that aren't really there. He puts on masks and adjusts accordingly. Each mask is a character. Each character a layer.
A layer.
Layers upon layers. Calling out to him. He must build the character he was meant to portray. Or lose himself. Completely. Submerged. tightly surrounded by lives he's never lived. And yet, he stands on a stage where every man must play a part. And his is a sad one.
I hear something. Ah. What? Look.
Listen, once you get there, just do what you have to do. Get to the set and build this character for him. That's all that matters.
Don't mind. Oh, beautiful.
All third-class passengers this way, please. Did you check the lower decks this time? I swear to God, if we find any stowaways again, you'll never set foot on a ship again.
Huh. found key.
Never met the guy in person, but few people have. That's why you hear all these rumors about him being broken or disfigured. All that nonsense.
Oh, wait. door.
Guy's got a reputation. Makes his actors jump through hoops before he even lets him on the set. Supposed to be some new method of building the character. Bunch of artsy-fartsy bullshit if you ask me. Just go with it. Guy doesn't take no for an answer. So what if the guy's a little nuts? He's a director. It comes with a job. I mean, what's he gonna do? Kill ya?
Oh, it's too dark.
The world's a stage, but the play is badly cast.
Remember what?
Before the world told you who you should be, do you remember who you were? Come. I will make you remember.
Who are you? Thank you.
believe in you.
Me what?
Wake up, Mr. Hardy. We've got to get out of this godforsaken prison before we rot.
Five, seven.
Are we really going? Lily, I'm...
That's Captain Baines to you, Mr. Hardy. Remember the name, Quartermaster, or I'll have you walk the plank.
Thank you.
Oops.
I'm back, Mahardy. Scouted out the whole area. Looks like there's a trail we can follow.
A trail?
Aye. Left by fellow pirates, no doubt. To lead us to a safe harbor.
Trail. Don't scare me.
There she is, Mr. Hardy. The fastest vessel ever built. Ready to set sail for the land of the flame.
I don't see any sails.
Shh. We must make our way aboard, quietly.
Why are you sitting here? song.
Avast, Mr. Hardy. Too many of them scurvy dogs to take head on.
Lily, I want to go home.
Quartermaster, steel yourself. Be your heart soaked in doubt, or be there a fire burning within.
Be ready to go back. What? Thank you.
I know you did it. You killed her.
Truth is, it was her killing me. Slowly. All this time.
All this time.
In the land we've seen behind shut eyes, the one of bright shores caressed by tide, where there's no pain, no fear, no fury, no lies. There we shall stand tall, our hearts full of pride. If your dreams are bold and by no man bound. If your soul is strong, unlike any other, able to build walls or tear to the ground, then yours is this world, my little brother.
Where am I? What? Why is the door here?
This fellow is wise enough to play the fool.
always come with a burden.
What?
Figures, faces, voices from the past, wrapped in a heavy, old bag. First thing to do is to get rid of it. A little spark is all it takes to set the human soul on fire. An act of creation always begins with an act of destruction.
Hello.
Are you hot? I see something. Thank you.
What I found, Mr. Hardy. This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor. With strangers, she wouldn't like that. She doesn't like it when you play with anyone but her.
Lily, I think there's something in the dark.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell! Sod it. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
Will do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
I don't know. Carl. Mask on. She saw your true face.
Run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way. Run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
No other way. Ah. Back.
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows, It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
Big fan. You are a big fan of me?
Could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Quite yourself. Nightmare.
officer?
door. Why again?
Strikes at the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
What are you?
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
There I go. Thank you.
passes on, death turns to decay.
No food, just paper.
Don't lose hope, Quartermaster. Let's keep on looking.
What are they doing? Oh. Hey. You hear me? What? What?
Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
Not alone here. Oh. No.
Oh, it stinks. But it looks like someone took a bite.
Or something. Come, let's not wait for it to come back.
Oh. I have a dog. Are you playing me? No.
Over there. Can't you see it? No, this isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Uh-oh.
Wow. Bye.
This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain, there's something out there. In the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
Thank you.
Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
Any cost must be paid when one destroys the balance. A heavy cost.
You didn't take it. Your staff. You let it go. You'll regret it. You gave up. You'll never make it.
What?
There's always someone stronger than you.
Hello. Hello, boy.
What is forever, if not merely a prolonging of misery?
I would gladly give it up for a life of meaning, of purpose.
Purpose.
It's no good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go!
Oh!
Did you hear that? This way!
James, run!
Thank you.
Huh. Not fair.
Watch out! Something's coming! You need to keep moving. Watch out! Something's coming! You need to keep moving. You're almost there. Just a bit further.
Bloody roots. Thank you. What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle, hold him in place, pull him under, away from the air, away from the light.
Away from the light.
Wither away, forever struggling, thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away. Only then can he be truly free.
Free. Oh.